I think in particular serving the community that I grew up in, they remind me of my friends. They remind me of myself. They remind me of the peers. And I think when it comes up to college advising, it's watching them cross these milestones, whether it be the little things like the proms, the senior picnics, things of that nature. But I think more importantly, I remember sitting in the auditorium there at awards night and just like feeling like a proud uncle, a big brother. Can't really put a name to it sometimes because of that near peer relationship. And it's just electrifying, everything about it, whether it be kids in the office, just consistently talking and kind of talking about themselves and their backgrounds and their identities, or even if it's the days that we unpack some of the things that might have affected them socially, emotionally. My students mean the world to me. Serving the community I live in means the world to me too. So when it comes up to it, it's that service, it comes right back to it.